60 seconds watch.
The gods. Where were the gods? When Bonale was hipped away, like a bag of rice, where the maradons of Alakata village, where the deities there, when mothers shook ears in that like a siren, our father was captured and led to the slaughter like a lamb. Where was the fact? Where the clans of the Abobo kept mandating a coffee on the land and tenches on our farmland got rotting as it got clear? Where was the fact they mean? Highs of the gods. When the blood of the innocent kept flowing on the great rivers of the land, was it not the same cause? They prevented horses from spending cowries, saying it was secret object of divination. They made our children go hungry by mandating us to sacrifice our harvest to them. Where were these same gods when Kumulu was being branded with a red hot iron, when Lalaru's mouth was turned to a boss, kept under lock and key? Where were these same gods when the blood of our warriors kept mating with great rivers of the land, kept flowing on our land? Where was Shango? Where Benin was invaded and our Africans were looted? Why let this blind, deaf, and mute call dictate to us? Why not to them for safety? Why they can't even save themselves? The tales and experience of our fathers have made us wise. The gods are not to be trusted.
This is a Vicadex concept. Follow us on Instagram at VictorAdex94.